time of war, of heroes hastening to join battles as the sound of their rise and fall echoed across the land. Throughout China, great warlords competed for dominion. Following their ambitions and aspirations, they faced each other with steel against steel. It was into such a world that Sun Shangzhen was born. Following the wishes of their deceased father, Sun Jian, Sun Shangzhen's brother, Sun Se, took up the fight to establish the Sun family as rulers over the land. Wanting to support her brother, she decided to follow him into battle.
You know, I envy you. You get to be a hero, fight for the land and all that, then after you get to sit on the imperial throne.
Shangzhen, I know you said you wanted to fight, so I brought you with me. But hey, you're my sister. There's a chance you could get hurt.
I don't believe you. I thought if anyone understood, you would. I am a daughter of the Sun family, sister to the little conqueror. I want to be a warrior, not a little housewife.
Hey, I never said you couldn't fight, and I'm glad to have you by my side.
All right then. Hurry up, will you? We have to retake the land of Wu.
Wu has always belonged to the Sun family. We must retake it. We shall overrun anyone who gets in our way.
So, you are next. I'll crush you.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
Alone, learn how wrong you truly are. Now, let's go.
to accompany you, then die!
Who says a woman has to be weak?
My lord, Master Yuan Shu is heading this way. Huh? What is he coming here for? He wants to help. That's not like him.
We still have a lot to learn, Sensei. Of course he's not coming to help. Still, this is what we want.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all.
Seal, which makes me as good as the Emperor. We shall punish all who bring war and chaos to our land.
As I thought, the seal has beguiled him. Now, Sensei, we must defeat him and take back Wu. We can unite the land under our banner. We must move forward for victory. Let us go.
Oh, you just reached another level of brilliance!
Who says a woman has to be weak? Who says a woman has to be weak? Who says a woman has to be weak?
Master Sensei, we have come here to help you. You traitor, Yuan Shu! You will pay! I, Liu Bei, descendant of Liu Shang, King of Zhongshan, will end your infamy!
Who says a woman has to be weak?
Well, I am certainly glad for reinforcements. Liu Bei, let's defeat Yuan Shu!
Who says a woman has to be weak? Who says a woman has to be weak? Who says a woman has to be weak? Who says a woman has to be weak?
Sensei, you ungrateful wretch. After all we did for you.
Sorry, Yuan Shu, but I have no time to spend on you.
You're drawn to your skill. I will accompany you.
I am impressed. I must not fall behind.
An incredible display of skill.
Thank you.
take down the enemy base. Forward! In a most difficult spot. Fight me now! For glory!
Who says a woman has to be weak?
Wu has returned to the Sun family.